Welcome to Muhandes Diagnostic Equipment, the authorized dealer for launch, ortel, thing diag, thing tool, and other equipment such as Unix and all. Today we are going to introduce you to launch X431 PAD 7, which is the all-in-one diagnostic tool from launch, the most advanced and latest model from launch diagnostic tool. This one comes with a new launch VCI interface, the launch Smartlink, which you can see it's support direct communication to internet. So as you can see, this is a Smartlink coming with touch screen and a digital display. As you can see here, the interface is quite similar to the old launch devices, but there is a Smartlink option which allows you to go in through internet connection and communicate with the launch Smartlink interface and do more service functions. Now, as for normal, let's see intelligent diagnostic. It will automatically detect the car VCI number, read it, and decode the VIN number. It's coming with a 13-inch touch screen and has a really nice way to hold the device. Also camera, which you can scan the VIN, take photos of the car before and after repair and etc. See, if you have the three options that comes is diagnosing, scan history and quick access. Let's say diagnosing. You can see the car, year, accord, model and all it's coming. Now you have to select the area, which is USA. Now even if it's an Honda car, there is, which is a Japanese company, they will have specification according to US standard and all. You can see the VIN number, vehicle type, year, engine number and pro number. Let's see. Now it's communicating through Wi-Fi. You have two more options to communicate through USB and Bluetooth. Wi-Fi and USB is a prescribed more faster and reliable one because it's a faster one than Bluetooth. Now there is another two options coming here, that is smart detection and system scan. System scan will scan all the system. Smart detection will detect randomly, not in chain. It's a new method to scan that launch has introduced, which will save a lot of time to scanning and all. There is two views, list system and system topology, that is the bus system. Now let's scan smart detection. As you can see it is going, it will show you if the system is normal, it will come green color. As you may expect, this is the power system and it's going then to the safety system, not in chain. This is a new feature of the smart scan. This IMA is not occupied in this particular car and it will come in green, and if there is a abnormality or there is a DTC, it will come in red. Now you can see the diagnosing is complete, here also complete, and if you want to go inside a system, you can just press here. If there is any DTC, it will come here, and because now this car is clean car, there is no DTC. See, same method, it will come here and it will go inside the system if you want to do actuation test and things like that. See, you can do actuation test related to the system, read fault code, read data stream, freeze data, ECM, PCM reset. Now this is a good program, you can reset the ECM engine and all. Now each system you can go inside. Now if you want to take the report, you can press here, which will generate the report. You can fill your workshop information, so all of that will come, and then you will get a nice detailed, like if you add the shop information, it will come here along with your logo and all. Now if you want to clear the DTC, you just have to press here, and diagnostic plan there is no DTC. If there is DTC, it will give you a diagnostic plan which will guide you to fix the DTCs, the fault in the car. And if you want to exit, you just have to press here, over here. Yeah, sorry for that. It will give you a warning not to lose the VCI. You can save the, if you have scanned the car before, you can take it from here. And this is the service function that is coming with the launch: brake pad reset, oil reset, steering angle, battery matching, electronic throttle, TPMS, DPF, AC system, relearn initialization. This one will not come in normal devices. There is AdBlue reset, adaptive front lighting, cool and bleed, air level calibration, immobilizer reset, injector coding, intelligent cruise control system, gas, battery alternation, regeneration, high voltage battery diagnostic, mobile angle calibration, NOx sensor calibration, tire reset, transportation mode, window calibration. And with when you connect it to the internet and start the Smartlink, it will give you more service function. That is the additional feature with the launch pad view, because this is future proof and you can get more and more service function for each car. They will be keep regular updates regarding that. That is what the company has informed us. As an authorized dealer, they give us insight into newer updates that is going to come and all. If you need this device, please contact us. We are Muhandes Diagnostic Equipments in Sharjah, Industrial Area 17. We have shipment to all over GCC and Africa. Please contact us at 0566443481.